Oh. I'm gonna whack those down. Dad! Dad!
What?
Can I have some macaroni and cheese? I'm hungry. Can I put my ranch dressing on it?
We don't get any macaroni and cheese. Because we are so poor, we don't have any food. And also, why do you want ranch dressing? That's just disgusting.
It tastes great, though. Oh, so mean, Dad.
Dad, go back playing your whack-a-duck. With that, son, you reminded me. I think I need to call the bank.
Why, Dad?
Because, because I need to check in to see if you have any money.
But you said we don't.
Alrighty, hello? Is this DT Bank?
Hello, this is DT Bank. Who's speaking?
It's Gerald of the Gerald family. My credit card, I don't know what happened to it. It, stopped working yesterday.
Sir, that usually happens when you have no money in your account. Would you like me to check how much money you have?
I thought I had $5 million.
Dad, let me pull it up for a moment.
Dad, can you mind me this better hammer? Dad, I want a better hammer for this whack-a-duck game, please.
Yes, sir, are you still there?
Wait. Gio, I don't have any money to buy food. What?
But it only costs $550, please.
No, Gio, now be quiet. I'm on the phone.
Sir, it appears that you have absolutely no money left in your bank account. You are officially broke.
I'm done with you, bank. You people are dumb. Gio, do you have any way that we can make money? Because we don't have any money in my bank.
Maybe then you can get a job. That's a good way to start.
Yeah, Gio, getting a job is dumb. I'm not getting a job.
Well, maybe I can find a way to get money. One second, I think I have an idea.
Hey, Yiki Yas, is this you?
Yep.
Oh, Yiki Yas, I was just asking a question. Do you know if your beauty pageant is still in town? I really need a way to get money.
Yep, and entries are being taken right now.
Really? Yeah, I'm going right now. Oh, I'll see you there. How many contestants have signed up yet? My phone. One second.
Are you back?
I'm back. I was just so excited I dropped my phone. So, how many people have entered? I want a real good chance to win.
As of right now, we have a few entries, so there's still plenty of spots left.
Really? I'm going to easily win. You know how beautiful I am.
Oh, don't I know.
I know. I'm coming right over. I'll shine right up. How long does it take to sign up?
Should just take a few minutes. We have a few things for you to sign and some questions to answer.
Yes. I'm coming right over.
See you then.
My name is Yiki Yosh, and right here I have a contestant for the beauty pageant. May you please say your name, ma'am?
Hello, everyone. I'm Nurse Doofus.
That's an interesting name. Now, were you maybe a nurse at one point in your life?
That's a bit of a long story. I think we can skip that part. I guess I was recently fired from being a nurse.
Sounds like fun.
For some complications that happened during a, can we just move on to the next question?
Okay, first question. Now, what would you do with this money?
Well, considering I no longer have a job, uh-huh. It would be great to have some money. That way I can go to the store and buy food and maybe pay the mortgage on my house because I'm currently broke.
So survival, basically. Who doesn't want that?
Yes, I need it to live and to not end up homeless.
I agree. That's a good reason. Now, may I just say something? Why do you think that you should deserve to win?
Because look at me. I'm beautiful. Nobody else here could ever look as good as I do.
Well, I mean, I could hardly agree with that, but nice to meet you. Now, you be on your way. I'll be seeing the next contestant.
Don't forget who I am. I better win this competition or there will be consequences.
Yes, ma'am, but I'm not the judge, you realize. Now we have the second contestant right here. What's your name, sir?
My name is Cassian.
Nice. And what is your occupation?
My occupation is being rich and wealthy and not doing anything but podiuming.
That sounds like fun. Wish I could do that. Now, what would you do with this money?
I would add it to my collection in my bathtub.
What would you do with it? Like, anything?
I would make it rain down on me.
Sounds like fun. And why do you think that you deserve to win?
Because just look at me. I'm amazing and beautiful.
That's what everybody else has said, but I do not agree.
Well, you better agree. I'll give you money if you agree.
That's kind of the point of this contest. Why even are you... So, that brings me to my next question. Why do you want to win?
I want to win because I'm beautiful and prove to people that I'm beautiful and just get more money.
You do have enough money. This man is not the brightest bulb in the box, I have to say. How did you get so rich?
I got so rich by podiuming.
Okay then, buddy. Now, let's go over to the judges and see who they are and who's going to be judging these beautiful contestants. Let's go. Hello, guys. My name is Mickey Mouse. And right here, we have the two judges that will be judging the contestants, obviously. And right here on my right, we have Michael. Hello. Hey. My name is Michael. I'm a judge for this contest. Okay, thank you, Michael. That was very insightful on how you believe. Now let's go over to the next one, Peter. He's not as bright. Hello, Peter.
Hi.
So, what do you do as a judge here? What do you want to achieve?
I want to achieve winning the contest.
You're a judge, you don't win.
Why did I sign up for
it? I do not know, buddy. Did you just do it because Michael did it?
Yeah.
I think he did do it because I did it.
Yep. We're best police officers.
Best friends. Okay, wait, were you guys the ones on the case that could never find it?
We figured out that case.
Who did it then?
Nobody.
Oh, okay, whatever, let's move on from that. Anyways, so, what are you looking for in the contestants, Mr. Peter?
I'm looking for beautiful.
Obviously, since it's a beauty pageant. Excuse my cough, I think I might be coming down with a cold. Anyways, now you, Michael, what are you looking for in the contestant? I do not look at contestants. I don't know. Yeah. Very cool, Michael and Peter. Thank you for having such an insightful conversation. I'm glad our judges are as spectacular as our contestants. Now, that's all for me. Yiki! I ran all the way over here just so I could sign up. Yeah, so where are the sign-ups?
The sign-up sheet is over here.
How much money should I get?
And the one about the prize. You get $123 for the prize.
No way! I could buy so many hammers with that for you. Smack it up. Will this be able to save me and my dad's problem with thing? Bank? Really? See, this is the best!
All you have to put is your name, your address, and your phone number.
That's easy.
I'm right here for you. Your name right here, whatever you can put Geo right there, and your address. 0 Mulberry Street.
Yep.
And then right here, your phone number.
What's your phone number? For my phone. Oh, okay. Makes sense.
Your phone number.
Right, I'm gonna go.
You can go sign it over there.
Okay.
Let me sign it. Can't get the pen on. There we go. Name G O address. 0 Mulberry Street, phone number 721-420. Thank God.
I'm done. Here we go.
Let me see the information
sheet. Right there.
Mm-hmm.
Let me see.
You can't see it? You just scribbled over it.
What do you mean? That's my handwriting. That's my handwriting. Would you like me to rewrite it? Rewrite it on the bottom.
Yeah, no. Can you please dissect what you even wrote?
No, I don't know.
What do you write for name?
I don't remember.
That looks like a CG.
I don't remember.
Your address looks like a TTJ.
Well, I'll go rewrite it. There's no need to make fun of me. I'll go rewrite it.
Yeah, just write it on the bottom of the paper. I think I did it.
There we go, Mickey. Is that good?
No, sure. Are you playing Dr. Dots?
No.
Well, that's what it looked like to me.
Oh, well.
You just have to connect the dots, I think.
Well, whatever. Can you just let me in, please?
Oh, since you're a good friend of me, you're allowed to get
in. Yes! I can't wait.
You're going to have to tell me your name. What's your name?
My name is Geo, everyone. My name is Geo.
Okay.
My name is Geo.
Okay.
My name is Geo.
Okay, yeah, you have a Geo. Guess what?
Do you know how to spell it? I don't either.
I don't know how to spell it either. Is it G-I-O?
No, it's G-E-Y-O. I-O.
I see.
It can be anyway. It doesn't matter.
Okay. Now go over there with all the other contestants.
Okay. Going over here.
So now we have 3 contestants so far. Does anyone else want to sign up? Anyone else? Anyone else?
Me! Oh, I want to sign up. Can I sign up?
Calm down, Ruby.
No,
you can sign up.
Let me sign up.
You guys have to put your information on this. Make sure to connect the dots that a Geo made. Good job.
I did
connect the dots, okay? Now, what's your name?
Will.
Mm-hmm.
Address.
What's your address?
N-A.
Oh, you don't have an address?
Phone number?
You don't live anywhere, I guess?
No. Oh, phone. I don't have a phone.
Already? Okay, that's good information. Uh-huh. Now we have four contestants.
Could you interview me like everyone else? Could you interview me?
Alrighty. As we have our four contestants.
Yay!
Okay, we won't be doing an interview, I guess. Well, anyone else would like to sign up? Anyone else? Anyone else?
Me, please. Me, please.
No,
me, please.
George, you have to sign up.
Let me sign up.
Okay,
let
George,
me sign up.
George,
oh, come. Pen. I like to eat pens. I like to eat pens.
Okay, George,
I like
can have that pen, please.
Eat pens.
I
like
that
like
pen.
To
George, give me the pen. Okay.
I like to eat pens.
Yeah, George, stop.
Yeah.
Would you like to sign up? If you'd like to sign up, you have to put your name, your phone number, and your address. Okay, here you go. Here's the pen. Write it
all. I don't know my name. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, yeah. Here we go. I'm so excited.
Alrighty, I don't see anything.
I'm gonna lose that limb. It's right there. I'm shined up.
I see it.
Yeah.
The fifth contestant.
Yeah.
I wish I said there's five contestants. You can go over there with all the other contestants.
Yeah. What about an interview? Yeah.
Alrighty, no interview for them, I guess, either. Alrighty, where's that pen? No, we don't care about that pen. Alrighty, so we have all of our contestants. Five. Ready? Let's get to the judges and let's have the first contestant come out.
And now for our first contestant of this beauty pageant, let's all give it for Nurse Doofus.
Oh, we have Nurse Doofus here.
That was pretty trash. I do not like these contestants.
She looked ugly.
I know. Let's have some handstands from her, huh?
Yeah.
Handstands,
yeah. Yeah. A cartwheel.
Oh, a handstand and a cartwheel.
Yeah. No. How about she jumps up and down on the trampoline?
We don't have a trampoline, but I like the idea.
I like the thing.
Come on, Doofus. Show us what you got.
Yeah, I'm on a cartwheel.
I like money. I like money. I like money. I am rich. And I like money. I am money. You like...
Man, those moves were fire for a person that is rich. Man, do you think that we can make a fire song like
that? Wait, was my move?
Dang. Yeah, do you think that we can make a song like that?
Yeah, like, we are smart.
Yeah, I like that. Oh, I like that person. They gave us some moves.
Yeah, he might win.
Probably not.
Yeah. He's bad.
Man, that contestant really did have lots of sugar. It's just like your coffee.
Well, I want coffee right now.
Good thing, because I just bought some right now.
Oh, go get coffee.
Let's take a sidetrack. Mm-hmm. Oh, wow! Was it me, Yiggy? Was it me? Ah, wow! Come back. Oh, I got two coffees. Perfectly spectacular. They taste good. Well, anyways, that contestant sure did have lots of
hot... I liked him. He had lots of coffee.
Next contestant, this coffee sure is good.
Man, Michael, that was a really ugly person.
I have to agree. I hope he did not come back again for a really long time.
What happened to him? He looked like he disappeared.
You maybe have smashed him out of there.
Oh, it felt like I was blind before.
Yeah, it's because you had your face in a cup. Anyways, guys, make sure not to be like him. He was horrible.
Yeah, guys, make sure we be much better than him. We don't want any more contestants like that.
Only one more contestant left. Let's go. Almost about to get our 50 cents.
Oh, I want my 50 cents.
Okay.
Oh, maybe we get a promotion in the police office.
Oh, maybe.
Oh, give me that
can't
coffee.
Wait.
Man, that guy was my favorite. He pooped out a little green ball.
Oh, no, that was so cool.
And he went on his head and did a cartwheel just like we asked that doofus in the beginning.
Oh, no. Did doofus even do that? I don't think
he did. I don't think so. But, man, Micah, that was my favorite.
Me
and
too.
Also, his little ducky tail, he was like...
Did you hear? He plays the Hit the Ducky game.
Coffee? I love coffee. I know. I love coffee, too. I love coffee, too. Well, that's it for the contestants. We'll figure it out soon.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm.
Well, let's just think of who won. I know, Pooper. So now we figure out who won. The winner is
George,
because he was so horrible. He was so bad. That's why he won for being the worst contestant.
Uh-huh.
Guys, that's not how it works. You're supposed to pick the best one.
Oh.
No, you're not supposed to pick
the
best one.
You're wrong.
Yucky,
move.
Guys, I wrote the rules. I think I know what should be happening.
You just write the rules. We wrote
the rules. Yeah, we wrote the rules.
Yeah.
Guys. If you do not pick it, you're going to be fired. Okay, we'll follow.
We'll pick a new potion.
You better. We're going to pick the new winner, the one that actually wants poop. Yeah, like poop. Coffee. Okay, so the new winner is the guy that pooped it out.
The green
what was his name again? I don't remember. But yeah,
duck.
That little thing.
Duck.
The little duck thing that
pooped out a green ball.
Look at these new fire shoes I got.
How'd you get those, son? I thought we were broke.
No, I won the contest, and I was able to spend all the money on them. I barely was able to have got them. I still have $3 left, though.
Oh, what, son? Why did you spend all the money? We could have maybe bought something more important than new shoes.
They are important, Dad. Just look how new they are. Dude, they don't even have a speck of dirt on them. Just look at them.
Son, I think that you need to return them for money so we can buy food, maybe, so we don't die.
No, Dad, here's the even better part. The judges there were police officers, and they said that they were looking for more police officers since they're a little bit low on staff, since nobody wants to be a police officer there, since they're all dumb. Anyways, he said that they had a job opening, and he said, I asked if you could do it, and he said that you could do it.
That's great, son, but I don't want to get a job.
Dad, you have to get it. Please, buddy, buddy, please.
Fine, I'll try to get the job.
Yes. Dad, it's next weekend. The interview's next weekend. I can finally buy more stuff now.
No, you're not going to be buying
stuff. Yes, I am.
Until we buy a new house.
Oh, man, Dad. Push, please, go get that interview so I can...
I'll try.
Yes. Kid, thank you, Dad. I love you so much.